have the bruises. Whatever the wife was saying about this man is true. Chameleon attacks me. Sana, he assaults women. That's it. Because yesterday, he attacked me, he strangled me and punched me in the stomach.
Dr. Hajose Chameleon, Hebibye Sirungi Ono, okukwatibwa kwe habyonna bukutende olunaku olwaleero kati nno omuwala ono abadde atambula okuva olunaku olw'eggulo oluvannyuma lw'okukola social media post ezaakanze buli omu kati nno finally avuddeyo n'abyogera nti Chameleon yamuasautinze oba yamukubye mu bimu ku byasoose okuba nga waba yagambye nti Dr. Hajose Chameleon Uganda's only living legend naddala mu music industry yagenze maaso nabanga akola ki amuasautinga kati nno n'omuwala akigambibwa hambu ate ebiriwo abiraga nti mala kati nno nja kusabira awe nini kavideo kano kampere kalai gabwere nkola yaffe ate bwe tugezaako kubanga tutambula ekintu kino subscribinga watulaba mulundi ogusooka Hands Roll Live gemanya ganga omuwala oyo bamuyita Sincere Music era nga upcoming yali agenze okuwa Dr. Hajose Chameleon asobola okubanga amuwa kolabo amwene ku maanyi ge yali ayina asobola okubanga ashayidinga era nga bano bakwatagana mu COVID-19 ne basobola okubanga ekintu kino bagezeko okubanga bakivuba bakola n'oluyimba wabula nga omuwala agamba Dr. Hajose Chameleon ati yali promotinga kati Chameleon omuwala ono post yakoze yakanze ensi yagambye nti Chameleon is a rapist mukwasi w'abakyala.
Out of nowhere, out of the blue, like we were cool, you know. Yes, and I get an angry bulungi, and then after out of the blue, he was strangling me. First of all, Chameleon made my life a living hell in lockdown.
Chameleon okusibwa hasinga hagumu kamufinti okwasoltinga ate nogezaako kwagala okutta guba musango gwa maanyi nnyo naye nga asinaba kubanga nkuwa adept ya story no atekiriza hanti ate bebe cool. Bebe cool big size extra large bawazuwena ate boho bali over the moon kati nno osokulaba ate ki bebe cool kyakolide mukyala we olunaku olwaleero nga Chameleon ebyo bikyali awuwe bityo omukazi yamugoba teyamugoba naye nga yamugobera ddala ate bebe cool ayongedde ate ye okulumya omulaba musajja ow'amaanyi nnyo agaze awali ku beach ne mukyala we ne bageza kukuba nga benjoyinga ka Sunday era bwatyo musajja watu naye nga bebe cool top rasta ekyokunywa kyanywa Musa Sali ekyokunywa kyanywa mukiraba nga ndabanga kanayira ako naye katubireka ako kati bebe cool kati wino hatisa kumwala sinsi ya havudeyo katino au mkonversation ya bade anyumia no mwami agali ugalaga omwalo ono abibalibe twitter ba certified prostitute ya baba no wa malaya awebei okusazira kumwino ate afrumye aulebulona kulalilo kati wanuno mkonversation jenja galo kusomira gagamba omukuru ya bada geza kukubanga amua galo kubanga uwoli yao banyumiru obulamu babila gamba you can agamba you don't have to send 1 million. I just need to work on my hair and other things like I told you, plus I can't record clips to take pics to be on the safe side. Kati noyo mwala ngageza ko kubanga anyinyula gagaya adam gamba nti edala njagala ompeko jukira bana basajja bwe baba banala bo mwala mugamba semike bifananjo kye kisoka baba amusajja abamanyo mwala gwayagala then na mugamba anti mpereza ako ka video andabe ku bintu byentwala abakulu abo nga banakola emirimu ejo akiriza gana baba so smart kati nno ye amugamba sigenda kuwa video yonna wabula gweteka ko sentence siri mu fere guno mulimu ngalaga agumanyi nnyo ate nokusinga ekintu kyoyinza okubangaluza yo mwalo oyo ali mu claiming anti Dr. Hajose Chameleon yagadde okubanga amrapinga yagadde nokubanga amukozesa obeliawo yamuteka ko goblisa manyi ate nekyarambo yamukubye era ne masawo enkovu agenda ziraga kati njala ombulire ate ekyoloza nensonga ati kyongola okubanga tutambulira ddala mu screenshots endala njja kukusaba ate zo zesomere mpola okakase eddala nti bye tugamba era oluvannyuma lwa ddiro okugaana omuwala omusajja amugambe it is fine good day too athen namwala namugamba omuwala nagamba if you could just do what I asked you, we'd both be happy. After I'm done working on myself, I can link up with you wherever you are. Then netuwa angate tugusa ensonga. Embera wetu yoweri, kiliza gana, businesses ni Kampala. Obadde gwe katonda bakubanga zuhila, wawulo mwalo wechigambiwa, habiba certified prostitute. Kati William, mubigambo bi, nga mami ya doctor.
He attacked me, this is the second time. This is actually not second, but third time he has attacked me. Lockdown he attacked me. Nangambanga wasawala no kun, like how he can run me over with his car. You get? So guys, nkoye abantu okungamba mbu usirike, ukamiliona asawala okunzita, we will send people to, you know, like kill me and stuff. I am tired of being quiet. This man traumatized me my whole lockdown. At a point, I wanted to quit my career because of Chameleon. And today I have the proof to show that he did attack me. He strangled me. You guys can see the bruises. He strangled me. Yeah, Antoze. I didn't do anything to this man. I've never done anything to this man. Like, me, mambo muvuma. The only reason why na muvuma is because he always made my life a living hell in lockdown. And that is why I went off on him. And I told him I'm done being quiet. Like, please, enough is enough. Enough is enough. This man needs help. This man needs help. He needs rehab or something. Because guys, let me tell you, yesterday was most of, like, one of the most scariest times in my life. Yesterday I was so scared. Like, I thought I was gonna lose my life. He literally attacked me and strangled me out of, like, tugena muti apakadi. For how long are we going to stay quiet? About to put him in my DMs. We keep quiet. He can kill you. He can do this. He can attack you. Asawala kutega. Put down those posts. Guys, I'm tired of being quiet. Saja, this is the third time he's attacking me. In lockdown, he made my life a living hell. And I was quiet about everything. I distanced myself. Until yesterday, I have to come out. Like, me, I'm here for women empowerment. So I get not too many, just because you're an upcoming artist. Or he thinks he's a legend. He can do whatever he wants and get away with it. Chameleon, I'm here to let you know that you are going down. You're going down. You either have to come clean. You have to come clean. Or you have to come to me and apologize for what you did to me. You get? But you need help. Like, guys, whoever is listening to me right now, that man needs help. Because there's no man in his rightful senses are acting up. This man needs help. Whatever drugs he's on, whatever he's on, he needs help. Let's all come together and help Chameleon, because Chameleon needs help. Because there was really no reason for him to attack me. There was no reason at all. There was no reason. Bionam kazwe biyade ayogela bitufu, Chameleon nakuba abakazi, nze yantu ze nakube chikonde mulukuto, for no fucking reason. Oh, just because you refuse to be on the same side as him, and then he attacks you? Bro! Oli musajja mukulu, wagena miaka atano, kole bintu ebyeti siru. What the call? Oli musajja mukulu, Chameleon. What the call? By the like, we were cool. You know, yes, and I get an angebulunji. And then after, out of the blue, he was strangling me. First of all, Chameleon made my life a living hell in lockdown.